Okay, happy people anywhere right now have special content about Japanese life food habits. Yeah, exactly. My title is The Art of Well-Being, Unraveling Japanese Good Life Habits. Okay, please enjoy so you can get the greater benefits, yeah, following the excusing the Japanese school habits. Okay guys, please remind and practice daily. Okay, Japan, yeah, a country renowned for its rich cultural heritage and technological advancements, also holds a treasure trove of wisdom when it comes to cultivating a fulfilling balanced life. Japanese good life habits are deeply rooted in ancient traditions, and many of them contribute to the nation's high levels of longevity and overall well-being. So I will explore some of the key habits that play a crucial role in shaping the Japanese approach to a good life. Okay, you want to have a good life, please imitate the Japanese good life habits. Okay, the first Japanese good life habits is called Hara Hachi Bu, or mindful. Okay, what does that mean? Hara Hachi Bu, or mindful. Okay, I will explain details. Okay, the Japanese practice of Hara Hachi Bu reflects a philosophy of mindful eating, okay, where the concept encourages individuals to eat until they are 80% full, promoting moderation and awareness of one's body. By adopting these habits, the Japanese not only maintain a healthy weight, but also savor and appreciate the flavors of their meals. Okay, the second Japanese good life habits, yeah, is called ikigai. Yeah, have you heard about ikigai? Ikigai means finding purpose in life. Yeah, the meaning of ikigai, yeah, or definition of ikigai, yeah, is the reason for being. Okay, and encapsulates the idea of finding purpose and joy in one's life. Okay, you have to the purpose of life. Okay, goals of life. Okay, do you have goals of life? Okay, Japanese individuals often seek activities that align with their passions, talents, and the needs of the world. This sense of purpose contributes to a fulfilling and meaningful existence. Okay, guys, hope you can practice ikigai, yeah, for finding your life goals. Okay, so you can get happier life. Okay, and the third Japanese good life habit is called shinrin yoku. Yeah, shinrin yoku is forest bathing. Yeah, if you like going to the nature, okay, shinrin yoku is a good life habits. Okay, shinrin yoku or forest bathing, is a practice that involves immersing oneself in the future. The Japanese believe that spending time in lush green environments reduces stress, lowers blood pressure, and boost overall mental well-being. This habit showcases the Japanese understanding the healing power of the natural world. And the fourth Japanese life good habit is called kaizen. Yeah, do you know kaizen? Yeah, kaizen meaning is continuous improvement. Okay, the concept of kaizen or continuous improvements revolves around the idea of continuous improvement, of personal development. Okay, the Japanese call you making small incremental change over time. So this philosophy fosters progress and prevents the feeling of being overwhelmed by large tasks. And the fifth Japanese good life habits is called omotenashi. Yeah, do you know or you have heard omotenashi? Okay, omotenashi means hospitality and gratitude. Okay, you have to be friendly and you have to be grateful. Okay, as personal. Okay, personally. Okay. Okay, omotenashi is the art of Japanese hospitality, emphasizing the importance of selfless service and genuine care for others, whether in a professional setting or personal relationships. Expressing gratitude and making others feel valued in consider a fundamental aspect of leading a good life. Okay, hope you have the feeling of gratitude and hospitality, yeah, for creating happier life. Okay, and the sixth Japanese good life habit is called yutori. Yeah, yutori meaning is embracing a relaxed lifestyle. Okay, do you have relaxed lifestyle, guys? Okay, yutori is a concept encourage a relaxed and unhurry approach to life instead of succumbing to a fast-paced and stressful lifestyle. The Japanese value moments of calm and simplicity. This balance between work and leisure contributes to a sense of overall well-being. Okay, you should not be a hurry people or persons, yeah? Because by being slowly person, you get your goals faster. Okay, next, yeah, Japanese good life habit is called motainai. Okay, motainai. Okay, the meaning of motainai is respect for resources. Yeah, do you have human resources in yourself? Okay, or do you have natural resource in your area? Okay, motainai reflects a deep respect for resources and aversions to waste. Okay, whether foods, belongings, or time, the Japanese cultivate an attitude of appreciating and utilizing everything to its fullest potential. This not only benefits the environment but also promotes a sense of gratitude. Okay, guys, next Japanese good life habits, regular exercise, yeah, especially walking. Yeah, do you like walking or jogging? Okay, Japanese incorporates physical activity into their daily routines, with walking being prevalent from in the form of exercise. Okay, the habit not only contributes to maintaining a healthy weight but also foster a sense of community, as neighbors often meet during their strolls. So in embracing these habits, okay, Japanese good life habits, yeah, crafted a lifestyle that prioritizes balance, okay, gratitude and the pursuit of meaningful experiences. This time honor practices offer valuable insights for individuals seeking to enhance their overall well-being, providing a roadmap to life filled with purpose, health, and contentment. As we delve into the intricate cases of Japanese villa habits, we find a universal lesson. The art of living well lies in the mindful cultivations of habits that nurture both the body and the soul. Okay guys, hope you can practice the Japanese villa habits so for your happier lifestyle, yeah, in the future, so you can get, you can feel the benefits of practicing Japanese villa habits for your more successful life or retirement. Okay, don't forget to share my content and give me subscribe for more. Thanks for your great attention. Happy weekend. See you. Bye bye.